Probably hard to see, but what I did was I took a round Dremel tool. It was a little bit smaller than the size of a round, and I Dremeled out the center of this with a little catch on the extractor. And I just barely rubbed it across the back of here. I didn't want to take too much off. I was afraid it would weaken it too much.